Hey guys, Frank Goody here, bringing you episode 5 of NBA 2K17. Today, we've got a showcase event, Versing a Train.
In 100 meters, keep right.
And we're going to head over there.
In 200 meters, turn left. In 100 meters, turn right.
Whoa. Didn't realize it said turn right there. I got distracted by the
meters, turn right.
Arrows.
Turn right. At the roundabout, take the third exit. At the roundabout, take the third exit.
Watch out! Bloody hell! Can finally open the bad boy up. Kind of. Gotta watch out for traffic, driver tires.
Turn left. Turn left.
So we'll be versing a train here.
You have arrived at your destination.
So it looks like we're going to be first on the train. Once it loads. Freight. Camaro. Vroom. There's the train.
It's a freight train. Brilliant, isn't it?
Where I guess so.
The course we designed crosses the tracks. You might want to get to those bits before it does. Right on time. You ready for this?
Let's do this. Wow, the whole ground rumbles. Gonna jump the train! Holy crap, that is sick. That's some Fast and Furious shit right there. I'm still winning apparently. According to that, I'm wearing cheating head. Now I'm in second. Go, 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 go. Easy with the throttle, gonna jump the train again. That is absolute sick. Back on the road we go. We're back in first again. Someone's leading apparently. This is going to be very close. Basically a straightaway all the way back down here. It's all straight. We're gonna get in towards the end here. Come on. I'm not gonna get him. He's gonna beat me. Oh, we're gonna get him. We got him. That was a close finish.
Terrible train driver. You're early.
Second? I was a second in front? How did that work? What's with the damage? Oh, that's obviously from the jumps. 9 grand. How much XP do we get? 95? That's pretty crappy. Oh. New fans, 57,000. Festival expansion ready. We just got 57,000 fans. Whoa. That was insane. We're so far ahead.
Hey, Dylan. All these nice people have come to see you. We'll need to expand if we're going to accommodate them.
Okay, then. Where am I setting my route to? Back to here.
Time to sign another station to the festival. What do you like the sound of?
Guess we'll just sign that.
Future Classic Radio. Dance music courtesy of our Australian hosts. I'll sign the deal.
Grove Music. Sign. Try the music you love for 4 hours and try Grove Music for free for 14 days. So no quicker, just more music than you can imagine. Often subjecting to Grove Music Station lets you stream millions of songs directly into the game with the Grove Music Pass, as well as your own music on OneDrive. During the trial, you can access Grove just about anywhere, including the web, your PC, Xbox, iPhone, Android, and Windows Phone, to stream and download music. Start free. Imagine you have now streamed Grove Music Pass directly into game. Place this through the audio setting menu. Would you like to go there now? That's pretty cool. Well, we're going to head back to the drive to the festival start to extend. So we're going to head back to the... Okay, guys. Just about to head back into the festival. Just, how stupid is that?
200 meters, turn right.
Just going to whip this in here. About to expand the festival. Don't let me down. About to get upgraded, about to get upgraded, about to get upgraded. Boom!
I just got off the phone with the pyrotechnics guy. He said, in his opinion, our stage 3 plans were a bit excessive. I didn't have the heart to tell him about stage 4.
What's stage 4? God. Didn't you hear? So we got to pick one of these cars, huh? Out of these, ooh, HSV. Got a Dodge Viper, just 126,000. So, the Viper would be good. But also the HSV is pretty good too. It's gonna have to be the HSV. I have to go Australian, even though I've got a BM. But I have to go with this HSV GTS. One beast of a car. That colour is pretty sick looking. Oh, that's also cool. But I'm going with this purple. Buy this car, 65,000. Keep it standard as hell. Look how mean that looks. I just changed the rims. I'm feeling like there needs to be like a deep dish room here somewhere. I reckon. Select. How do I? Let's go into rooms. Needs to be like a deep dish room. That's stupid. I have to pick a good room for this car. That's the thing. It's one bad thing about HSVs. It's really hard to pick what sort of tyres you want for them. If I could like look around, it'd be good. If I turn this on, can I look around? Yep, a deep dish of these. They're pretty good. Let's go with those. I'm gonna pop these on. Make them big. Get a bit of width on them. If it was the last. Oh, this. Put some race tire compound on there. That's all I'm gonna do. Install setup. 27,000 for just tires and rims and a suspension upgrade. That's pretty. Back. Look how mean that looks.
This looks is a like mean looking car. This whole place is a playground. What are you waiting for?
Waiting for you to put all the stuff down. God, how much stuff do I have? Wow. Alright, let's go do a undiscovered PR stunt right here.
In 100 meters, turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Get this board in the middle here.
Recalculating route. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Block party. Bringing hip-hop to all the Horizon Festival. This is Block Party, this is Spin, and this
speed
is
camera.
Horizon. I mean, where else would you be watching cars jump over trains, man? Yo, is this like a regular thing now? Please tell me this, because if it is, I'm all for it. Anyhow, party people, I'll spin this, and you go jump over a train.
Get this speed camera here. We need 69 kilometers an hour. That's pretty shit. Maybe 7,000 fans, it's not bad though. Just gonna go hit this on. Gonna head to the next race and looks like we might have a wheel spin here or some skill points or some skill shop here. Let's see what this, what's this? Your dial tone is only guaranteed double credits for driving it out of the festivals. Skills. Wheel spin. There's no such thing as luck. I'll look back. Awful GT. Kinda don't want it. I kinda want the cash. Or grand. Come off it. So this will spin. Don't give me that. 7 grand to 14 grand. Not a bad profit, I guess. Oh, you don't get double. Oh. That's a bit cheeky. So I'm just gonna head to the next race, which is
turn around when it is safe to do so.
I'll see you guys in the race.
400 meters.
Let's upgrade. Good garage, upgrades, custom upgrades. Gonna get this whole car upgraded because it needs it. Better exhaust, better everything. Upgrade it. Gotta upgrade the supercharger. Gotta upgrade that supercharger. Upgrade intercooler. Those are good brakes. Slowed already. Doesn't really need that. Needs a weight reduction though. Better transmission. Very stiff.
And all your custom bodywork needs right here.
Engine swap. V10, V12. Are you serious? I can put a V12 in this thing. 6 liter V12 or 8 liter. What is it normally? It's S2. I'll keep it in S2. I can make it an all drive. Nah, fuck that. Check this out. Install setup. 46 grand down the drain for an upgraded HSV. Which looks so much better.
I just took a shipment of novelty horns. Come on, boss. You know you want one. Go on.
I still love you. Love you. That's better.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Okay, what do I need to do? Go to this undiscovered rear. That was not. How's that not a breakable tree?
In 100 meters, keep left.
Here we are. Cross country. Don't even get to use this car. It's pretty ridiculous. Sinking driver tiles. Get to use this Lambo. Park cross country circuit. Start race event. To the water we go. Oh, big jump. Don't land on anyone. Get on the gas. Another big ass jump. Did I miss a check? Did I miss a checkpoint? I didn't miss a checkpoint. That was pretty good. Damn it, turn. turn the music off for now and just drive. That's all I want to do. One more lap. There, Tom. God damn it. Oh, I'll get rammed off the road by another Lambo. That was ridiculous. Fifth place, that shit. I was right up there too. Oh well. First place in this route, that race. One grand. Little spin. Give me the Challenger Hellcat. Yeah, I mean Charger. $7,000 again? Come on. $14,000. That's shit. I need 200,000 fans. Do one more race, and that'll probably be the end of this episode. Let's go into here. Let's go finish this active championship
when it is safe to do
that
so.
We're in the middle of. In the BMW that we're in the middle of. Watch out for it.
400 meters. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, you will arrive at your destination.
Let's finish this championship.
At your destination.
And that's going to be at the end of this episode. This is what we're in the middle of, and then we have to go do that train race. So. Oh, what? There's a BMW race car in here? That's a bit unfair. Oh, look at that Merc go. What the hell? Oh, he might have a good takeoff, but... Oh, he's pushing me wide. Thinks he's cool and he's awesome race car, basically. He basically just started to push me. I think I can control it. Saved it off the wall that time. I think for the ram, I guess. Calm the hell on. Get off me! What the hell? Who the hell is on me right there? There's no car there. I was just stuck on that guy. I got stuck on... Got turned around by that Merc. And then I just couldn't get off him. use an apex. Use it. Get off. Got some good straight line speed here. Pass the race car. Pass the one series. Keep it on the track. How's that A45 winning? That's what I want to know. Good corner through there. Get right on the back of this Z4 race car. Which is a pretty cool looking race car, I might say. Catch this A45. On the gas. I'm gonna end the velocity. Straight past him. Look at that straight line speed of this M3. Gonna draw straight past him again here. Get on the gas. To the inside line. Hard on the brakes. This is probably the worst bit of the track for me, especially when that happens. Come the hell on. Start getting like, I get turned around, like, come off it. Use the footpath as an apex. And then the straight line speed is going to get me across the line in first place. Let's go!
We're running out of blue ribbons and gold medals, boss. How about a nice pat in the back?
Continue. We just won that event. As you can see. What's this achievement? Champ.
Hey Dylan, you just bagged your first championship win of the summer. Nice work.
Let's go. We're gonna get heaps of credits here. 13 grand, not bad. We're gonna get heaps of XP. Wilson? Nah, not gonna get any Wilson this time around. Fan awards. Got a lot of fans. Nearly at 200. Only 20,000 more. So, that's over. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Please like, comment, and subscribe.